guys. What's up? So, I'm pretty sure I killed them all. Unless there's, you know, some in the trains that are, like, kind of locked up. You know, there might be, for all you know. I don't know. But it's just a guess. just, you know, chilling here. There we go. How do I get out of here? High voltage? What's this? Let me just, get up here. Oh! That's the easier way in. Let's see. We'll go back over here. Maybe I can... stolen. Huh, is it talking in those? Oh, okay. How do I get down there? Because all the doors are closed. Is there a busted grate along here? That's you. Likely just bite your head off. Oh. I don't know what's wrong with me. Don't ask what's wrong with me, because I have no clue. Goes. Mine. Okay. Hey. Hey. Come in here, friend. Come here.
Holy shit, he teleported! He teleported! One second he's stuck on that, the next he's right in front of me! Just key to shit!
Zombies. Teleporting zombies should not have the ability to teleport. It's not right. Oh, turpentine. Turpentine. Well, I'm searching every room first before... so many freaking chemicals in coffee. They're always together for some reason.
debt, my friend.
Give me shit. Now you're no longer my debt, man. Okay, well, we did that, so now let's actually get the freaking, stash, or stop at the safe house while we're on the way there, and, yeah. Thing? Whoa, hold on. Turn around and go over here. And drop up some stuff before I go and get my stash payment thing. Drop off another police rifle. Because I really don't need them. I got so many of those. I don't really use dynamite either. This door. I would really appreciate being able to close that door. Ooh, yes. All the goodies. Okay, that one's medium. Had themselves a fridge with coffee and halva. Whatever the hell that is. Man, they have bunch of shit in here. Man, I love it. I love it so much. Woohoo! Probably by the time I finish lockpicking everything, I'll be, like, good to go to the safe house and then go to that quarantine. Craft a new item. Medium. Medium should be easier, hopefully. Boom. I think the last one I got was like 70 something. I love it when it works nicely, and it doesn't make me waste a pick. Ooh, yes, farmer's sickle. Hell yeah. Okay. Well, let's just head towards... to sell my valuables. Thank you. They're all very nice. And I get my usual shit. I don't want to spend my money on rifle ammo, though. what am I doing? I don't know. When I do these ones, I'm gonna make sure I'm close to a safe zone so I don't have to worry about it. Oh yeah, I could probably do that and that. Yeah, can try sunny apartments. Is that the only quarantine area that I have? Yeah, that's like the only quarantine area right there. Stock a few things. I imagine I should keep some blades, but I like these sickles better, honestly. These sickles are much, much nicer. Dismantle. Inventory? Let's see. That other one's stronger. Shush up. That's my alarm going off again. Yeah, I'll do that. Sure. Hold on. I want to upgrade this because it looks amazing. Yes, that. And... I like that as well. So, yep. Confirm that. So when I use it finally, it'll be amazing. Okay, we got 5 toxic grenades, 2 throwing stars, which I need to get back up on. There we go. Blueprints. Good gracious, I have a lot of these. All-purpose toxic striker. Need 3 more of those for stinky edge, but I don't know. Bad hangover. Nothing says die, you son of a bitch, like massive blunt force trauma. Split open our artery and watch the fun. Okay. I'll make that. I don't know what that's gonna be like, but I'll make it. I'll make a few extra lockpicks. I could do firecrackers. I can make a bunch of shields. Molotovs, throwing stars. Yes, throwing stars. I love throwing stars. They're amazing. Like, they're beautiful. They truly are. I don't care if there's things that can do more damage. let's see, we can do regular grenades, shrapnel, freezing, toxic. I'll leave the rest alone for now. Where is this other quest? It's there? I'm sorry, I'm completely weird. Yeah, I'll sleep. And sleep again! Save the nighttime ones for later. So, yeah. Oh, 2 hours later. Okay. Well, yeah. So, rate, comment, subscribe, guys. I would really appreciate your feedback. So, see you guys later. Bye.